Hello and welcome to today's Aussie Tennis Results Updates. Two Aussies have made early exits at an ATP Challenger event in California overnight. Chris Guccione was forced to retire before completing a single set, and John Millman fell to the number three seed. Carsten Ball, on the other hand, had no difficulties dispatching his opponent in straight sets, and Marinko Matosevic also finished strongly. Greg Jones is still awaiting his match against Tobias Kemke of Germany. Jones last met Kemke in the quarterfinals of a challenger in Canada, which Jones lost 6-3, 6-2. Kemke went on to win that tournament. Still on the challenger circuit, and Ramiz Junaid has progressed to the second round of an event in Uzbekistan. The Victorian had a disastrous first set, but came back to dominate the remainder of the match. He now meets Slovakian Karol Beck. Both players have only won three of their last 10 games. Jelena Dokic has made a perfect start to an ITF event in France. Dokic swept her Greek opponent away 6-love, 6-love, and advances to the second round, where she will play world number 258, Carolina Pliskova. Round 1 matches of this week's Australian Pro Tour events in South Australia have almost been completed. We begin with the women's draw at Mount Gambier, where number 2 seed and Commonwealth Games doubles silver medalist Olivia Rogowska has been toppled by Indonesian Jessie Rompi. Rogowska wasn't the only seed to exit on the first day. She was joined by fellow Victorian and 8th seed Maria Mirkovic. The men's draw, on the other hand, was less dramatic, with the top 8 seeds all progressing to the next rounds. And finally, in overseas futures results, Sam Groth has won his first round match in Belarus. That's it for today. We'll see you again tomorrow with all the latest Aussie tennis results.